Hey yo, what's good, fellas? It's YRB. We got another 2K video.
Hey yo, we got 11 days left, and I'm only at level 22. We gonna kick it in the maximum overdrive eventually and get all them levels, man. Don't worry about it. Your boy gonna get though. He is gonna get though. All right, check it out. New deluxe pack drop. But look, I already got one of the things. It's the Lakers assist. Now, I did it before I got the intro. I was over here zoned in. I was over here getting assists. I'm like, man, you know what? Let me go ahead and record in the middle of the game and get it. Let me show y'all right now. Let me just show y'all right now.
You got the point guard, Nikola Jokic, Glenn Rice, Joel Embiid, LeBron James, and Victor Wembanyama, Dark Matter, but it doesn't matter. I got my 100 overall, Jerry West getting these assists like he should, pass it to the corner.
All right, we're gonna start recording in the middle of this, which is weird. Let me see. Yeah, see, look, he wide open. Like, there's no way I cannot get to assist this game. I was gonna do the whole game, but we're gonna do it weird, man. We're gonna do it weird. Go ahead, roll. Yup. Fake or dunk it. I lightly tap score and still go up. All right, one more, y'all. Come on, y'all. It's easy to get, man. So, last assist. He out.
And why is he cutting? You see what I'm talking about? He made that?
He's open. Wide open, Randall. Here we go. Thank the Lord. Let's do out here. He got the point guard, Jokic, right now, man. As you saw. Shoot. Yeah, that's the first challenge I got. And now we got to do all the other challenges. Regal, triple doubles, LeBron James, career high, Spark, Kevin Win, and LeBron James points. Everything has to be done offline, and it's easy to do. But before we get into any of that, y'all trying to see the team go crazy in Unlimited? Let's go.
I brought the above all team out for y'all. Check it out. First play of the game is Embiid fade. Both the centers trying to go crazy. And I got Artis Gilmore trying to work on Vince Carter. He too little, and that is in. We up 4-0. It ain't over yet. Going back to my shot to spin around green. My opponent, of course, is going to come back with something for me. Face me out. Goes for an easy layup with his Embiid. But I got Zion Williamson to get my two back with the nice finish. And look at the above all team playing grade 8 defense. Fence, we on fast break. Got Penny Hardaway past the Jimmy Butler for the fade.
Green.
And Joel Embiid really was the star early on. Got a mismatch with Jerry West. On Kevin's 100 overall. He had the bold Steph Curry. You know what Steph Curry gonna do. He gonna drain them threes no matter what card he is. But I'm gonna get mine back with a better three leaning. Greening. He goes on a small run with Vince Carter taking this two and then pulls up in my face at the three. What confidence. I can't let it end like that, so I spin cycle on Joel Embiid with Joel Embiid. And I'm going to start the quarter like I finish it with some emphasis dunking with Zion. Now, my boy's going to go on a good run right here. First, it starts off when I get caught lacking Klay Thompson. He ain't missing in that corner. Now, he on fast break. Finishes with Aaron Gordon over Tyson Chandler. I missed my layup thinking I was open. I wasn't. And check this fast break out. 3-on-2, not gonna go well. Open green, and I take it back to the basics. Simple pick and roll with Tyson Chandler, fake him out, got him jumping easy two. And right here I come out the corner too hard, trying to bait him and leave him open in the corner. Green. Now this man up 28-23. I'm even missing my open shots for Zion Williamson. He's trying to take off on me. He go with a lean with Klay Thompson. Green. 30-23, goes up, dunks on Kevin Garnett. 32-23, dunks it again on my team, 34-23. Now, looking like I'm in a box right now. Shai Gilgeous-Alexander misses, and this man's already out on fast break with Bill Walton. Goes up four. I keep Tyson Chandler back. I don't want no N1 opportunities. Okay, Tyson Chandler gonna have to get us back in here. He's wide open. Give me a green. Check him out on the defensive side. Getting in them lanes like Torrey with the steal. Now he on fast break. Pass it right to him to Kevin Garnett. Dunk. Looking like that gave my team some momentum a little bit. Look at Dennis Rodman saucing up with the meter dunk. Now at this point in time, I switched to a zone. You know you got to play zones really well or else you get an open shot like this. On the other side, I got Jerry West in. You know I got him last video. Standing dunk from him. I'm trying to switch out a zone by actually going to another zone. And I'm leaving Klay Thompson open again from three. All right, that quarter was horrible, but we're gonna make sure this quarter got good vibes. Wide open green from Jerry West. Doesn't stop there. Kevin Garnett gets the steal. We take it back to the other side. Got a wide open Dennis Rodman green. Now we looking like we cooking, but we get a foul right here. It's okay. Vince Carter at the line. Misses the first one, and guess what? He misses the second one. Look at us. Now it's 44-40, and we get a transition foul. Free throw.
Vince Carter being a thorn in my side this whole game. Said,
Nah, I can't go out like that. Gets an and one and then makes that missed free throw up. It's looking like it's a battle of the free throws right now, because Penny Hardaway getting to the line too. And you know I made both those free throws. And look at me playing defense right here. Get into the steals, being a menace. I passed to Artis Gilmore. Got this man jumping. Easy dunk. And Chet Holmgren looking like the end of the quarter king. Check it out. And with the very last play with the spin, dunk. We tied up 49-49. Not if Jimmy Butler got something to say about it. And one, my boy finishing that off. The team got some energy. Look at Embiid with 2 seconds left on the shot clock. Green. Look at my boy Shea. He got 6 left on the shot clock. He ain't worried because he got a shot in his bag. Spin around Green. 37% cover. My opponent is now making mistakes he wasn't making earlier. And now I can capitalize off of them with this layup. But this dude isn't bad at all. He went back to what was helping him earlier. The pick and roll and the pick and pop. I stopped it for a little bit, but he's going back to it in this quarter and it's working for him. Now I gotta come back with something on my own. I got a mismatch with Curry. Go for this acrobat layup. Less than 1 minute left in the quarter. Every bucket matters. I call a screen but fake him out with a cut easy bucket. 57-62. Passes it full court, risking it. He's wide open with Curry. I jump at him and foul him on the 3-point line. The worst person to foul. You know he's gonna make all these free throws, all 3 of them. Look at it. 2-point game. I got the ball in a point guard's hand. Pass to Artis Gilmore. I see a mismatch with Curry. Part of the post hook right there, but it's okay. I see a whole lot of people helping him out. Trying to get a 3 somewhere. Passes to Shea. Takes the buggy. Slithers in between the 2 centers. As long as this man doesn't get a 3, I'm fine. He got Vince Carter. Gets into the paint. He takes his 2. I respect it. And you know what time of the game it is. It's time to play the free throw game where he just fouls me over and over again to try to get a chance at this game, but I can't miss my free throws with Penny Hardaway. I sink them both. Now it's left up to me to get some defense. He takes a good shot right here. He's actually open, but he misses it. Man, look at the above all team getting the W. All right, y'all, new day, and check it out. We about to do the Regal stuff so I can get this deluxe pack, but also there's a Spark 5 pack out with a Dark Matter Carl Anthony Towns. And also, this is the day after the Boston Celtics won the NBA championship. Woohoo. But no, for real, y'all, we're probably gonna work on this off screen and then do something else. But right now, I want this Regal pack. We're gonna do all this in one video. First up, LeBron James. All right, so basically, I made it to where I scored 21 points with LeBron and I'll have it. So perfect for me. Let me go up. Here we go. Hey, I got Dennis Smith Jr. on LeBron. How did this gonna go? Scoop. Let me push pass. Put the scoop layer. Okay. All right. Fast break. You know I'm gonna dunk on him, man. Poor dude. Need some threes in here, bro. I need another 3. The screen. Right there. No contest. I see no one. Quick pass, LeBron. Nice lay. Oh. There you go. Another one. End this off. Man, Andre Drummond, man. Say better screens. There you go. That's why I need it. Exactly what I need. Oh, hold on. Now that I got them tokens, I had 38 at first, but now I have 40, which means that I can buy me a new player with those. Yup, I can get this Dark Matter George Mikan card, man. Get your butt over here, man. Get over here. Hey, welcome to the team, son. Hey, yup. Dark Matter George Mikan. Hey, depending how tall you is, you may take some of my spot. You know, I'm worried about these centers' heights because, you know, you got Victor Wembanyama's out here, bro. I can't just have him shooting over me. Yeah, he's 6'10. You play small forward? Nope. I got to stop being super fixated over the height sometime, man. I'm going to try him out. I try him out first, then I'll do my final verdict. But I think Tyson Chandler is the better one, in my opinion. I do like Tyson Chandler. The next one we're going to do is the triple doubles. And then we're going to do LeBron's career high. After that, yeah, the sparks, rebounds, and triple doubles will be done at the same time. So that's why I'm doing those first. So let's get into those. I got DeMarcus Cousins getting my triple doubles for me. And I'm also going to get a B to do a triple double. And that's going to have me do 4. And I'm just do the last one really quick. And by really quick, I mean like that quick, man. I ain't going to show you that many triple doubles. All right, DeMarcus Cousins. Don't get them points. Or, hey, get this assist real quick. Get you a quick assist. Yeah, there we go. Hey, take me in. Zion, give him another assist. Might as well. Hey, get some points. This dude's too small. Hey, post him. Yeah, I'm glad they went in. The shot. Man, that DeMarcus Cousins is nowhere to be found. Thank you. Move and beat. Yes. All the way in. Lay. That's 4 points. Let me lean it. There we go. Man, shoot that Draymond. There you go. Finally, somebody with some sense. Take that.
get my last 10 points. I guess I get at the line. There go one, and there go two. We got the 10 points. I just need literally everything else. Oh, Draymond taking that shot. I like that. You see what I'm saying? Like, Zion? I can't get these dudes to crash for nothing online, but why need them? Pay the. Hey, let me hurry up and get this assist, bro. That's another green. Take me. There you go. Man, you want to shoot so bad and get the ball so bad? Take that one. Take a shot. You can probably get assist off this. Wait a minute. Run. There you go. Hey. Nice. Man, over those, Jimmy. You don't see him. Don't see him. Oop. Okay, don't take that up. Come on, Zion. I'm almost there to assist at least, bro. Yeah, right here. Hey, if I can't get rebounds, I'm going to force to get rebounds. Whatever. You know what? I know what I'm going to do. Hey, get your bubble here. Yeah, sit that screen. Horrible shot. Yeah, fight for that rebound. I'm going to force myself to get rebounds, man. And the game don't want me to get them. Yeah. Yeah. Nothing can do about this. Not a goddamn thing y'all can do about that. Why are y'all double teaming? What's the point? Yeah, bro, this game is so weird. Why are they double teaming Embiid? Out of all people, Embiid. Nice Curry. Yeah, I'm shooting another dumb shot. There we go. Who want more? Yeah, get you one too, Zion. Fight. It's good steal. Mm-hmm. Let Embiid get this assist so he can work on his triple doubles. Clay, I can count Clay. Oh, there we go. There it is. Lights going in. That's what I like to see. Oh. That's two lights in a row. I swear this late goes in. Nice, DeMarcus. One more. Roll. Go ahead, roll. There he is. There we go. Now I got that triple double. We can work on yours, son. I'm still not close to the spark rebounds, which I need to get, but I got another game to do. Take it out. There we go. There we go. Oh, no. Actually, that's good for the points. Okay. Man, I'll risk it. I'll risk Draymond. I don't want to risk that. Please. Thank you. Real life, man. That's dropping. Okay. Okay. I just need one more. Draymond, he open. Come on, Draymond. Do something good. There you go. There you go. And one more for the assist. Hero step on his head. 10-10-10. And also, before we get done, this should be the last rebound if everything goes right. Yep. Think that is. Yep. All right, here's the third game of doing this, 19-11-10. Now let's go get what we need. Yeah, there we go, LeBron, all these other dudes, and all his love is to win with the Cavaliers, which is gonna be done last, and drop 61 player with a Heat. Drop 61 points with a Heat player. As y'all see, y'all watching this quick 61 point game, because it's so quick, I figured out something that is in this mode today that I've yet to obtain that would be very useful for me. As y'all are about to find out with me once Harold Miner score all 61 of his points right here.
Man, hold on! Nah, they giving out 100 overall Jaylen Brown right now. I cut so much stuff out this video. We gonna do this. We doing this. We gonna get the deluxe pack still, but we doing this.
All right, first guy, I gotta drop 26 points, 11 rebounds, and get 3 assists with any players or player. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do. I get Joel Embiid to do my points. I get Gilmore to do my rebounds. And then I get Penny Hardaway to do my assists while also getting the points off the assists with Joel Embiid. Now, I know I give 2K a lot of stuff, but shout out to them for this drop with all 4 cards, man. You know, it's hard for people like me, aka no money spent, to get 100. Overall GOAT cards, etc., etc. So it's always cool when something good and like useful cards come out like this. Dang, Jason Tatum, why couldn't you win Finals MVP, man? Could have had 100 overall Jason Tatum, man. And after completing that, I got Dark Matter Drew Holiday, a very defensive point guard. You know I like my defense, man. I put that man straight to work, get a steal off the bat. One of those is needed, and now I'm scoring with Joel Embiid again. I'm glad I got Drew Holiday, bro. Oh, that dude plays some great defense. Look at him. But also, look at this move. I don't know what I did with Joel Embiid, but that man just did some kind of glitch or something. I don't know what he on. I need to figure out how to do that online, because the computer barely kept up with that. I know a real human can't keep up with that. I would have left him at the three-point line. But anyway, I get the last block I need, and we have another card, Derrick
White. After him, the last one to get is Jason Tatum Dark Matter. And once I get all three of them, I can now get 100 overall Jaylen Brown. And that will be the second 100 overall I have in this No Money Spent series. I guess it's coming to the time where the 100 overall is about to get easy to obtain, because you know the NBA season is over, so I guess it's all about to fall apart. 100 overalls everywhere, GOAT cards everywhere. Soon enough, it's gonna be free GOAT cards coming out before you know it. Oh my god, like I was just opening up my Bulls starter pack, I feel like, but now time has passed by so fast. The team is looking better, we stronger, and we more knowledgeable on this mode. But anyway, let's get back into the gameplay.
19 seconds left. Hold on, lock him down for 19 seconds. That should be game right though. Don't foul me.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. And there we go, another 100 overall obtained. Let's go get him. Dark Matter, Jason Tatum on the team, and we got 100 overall Jaylen Brown now, man, which means that the old Jaylen Brown is no more.
Yep, here we go. And look, this Jrue Holiday card, like I said, it was going crazy.
Jim Butler's on the bench, Jaylen Brown's here, and I gotta fit Dark Matter, Jason Tatum in somewhere, bro.
But this is beautiful though, this is real beautiful. Look at this, my gosh, yo.
But yeah, for the last few things I needed for the deluxe pack, I went ahead and completed all my Regal challenges. I had one more to do, and that was the very last one. Score 20 points and get 20 rebounds. And let's not play. You know that wasn't a thing to me. Easy money.
Alright, first, Regal base pack. Give me some out of this. Yeah, expecting nothing. Regal, just a regular pack. I would expect nothing.
Is that a diamond or is that a... Is that a diamond or is that a gassy opal?
Small fort.
Kawhi ain't shake. We ain't shaking no gassy opals no more?
Gassy opal LeBron James, man. Turn me up. Hey. Yeah.
We ain't shaking no gassy opals no more. Okay.
I got another one right here. We got this one. Say, Darius Miles.
Oh, okay. I got LeBron James and Darius Miles.
Sick. Let me claim these real quick. And what else I got?
Next episode, I'm definitely going to be hitting level 40. That's why I'm working on. Oh, I got the Ascension? I didn't even know that.
Wait a minute. Let's do this real quick. Oh, y'all know he's been beating me up for the last few episodes.
Yeah, six times. Oh, I still got the thing for last time.
Ball ward. All right. Nah, man. Unsell a base pack. Should be anything in there.
Two. Come on. Billy Cunningham's around somewhere, man. This has to be it.
Got some old MT.
Deluxe pack. Oh, yo, turn me up. I wish I got that three times. That would have been nice. What else? Got that? Come on, Billy Cunningham, man. Please, Billy. Eclipse Deluxe. We opened some more packs real quick. Hey, that's been one of the better ones, at least. Okay, we got a Deluxe Eclipse pack. Well, I should get a pink diamond out of here. Yeah, yes. Take that man to this stage. Add to this stage. I think it's you. I don't know. Either one is fine. Put him in the stage. Open up the playoffs. Deluxe pack. Y'all, in and out with a bang. In and out with a bang. Come on.
Wait, is that Galaxy Hope?
Who? Is that Russell? No. I already have him. Okay, you going into the stage. Cool. We want off this. I'm about to put a dime player in here. Somebody's going in.
Jason Tatum, get your butt over here. You getting sold. Okay, so now we can sell this Jason Tatum card that I just bought.
Mm-hmm. Another deluxe pack. I just need Jason. Give me the one I don't have, though. Give me the one I don't have. Oh, that- wait, do I got him? Is that the one I'm missing? No, it's JaVale McGee.
Oh, my God.
Another chance. Come on, I ain't done yet. I'm not done yet. I need a diamond player and a pink diamond player.
You know what? I'm not gonna force it. When I get them, I'll get them. Anyway, y'all, pretty nice episode we had here. I'm definitely gonna have over 300 empty to buy a Jalen Green card. I either get them from a pack or I'm gonna have to buy them, because I wanna try my hand at the Victor Wembanyama cards. So we gonna do that. Or I'm gonna see. But anyway, y'all, I'm YRB. And I'm out.